your safety and privacy, all conversations are recorded.
You never get used to the plunge.
Mike seems to be working.
Was it not?
Salt water's the toughest test bed in nature. Everything breaks down here. It's just a question of time.
Well, there's the view at least.
You said you wanted to get away. Go where more way than this.
It's so serene. Lose myself in that blue.
Wonderful. Just keep your head on. You'll get lost.
Maybe I could fire up the sonar. Arriving at the gardens.
Good. An invasive strain of algae's taken root. You need to weed them out.
Always fancied myself a horticulturist.
Time to flex those green fingers, then.
That'll leave a mark. We're okay. Stuff.
True, but it does produce a huge amount of O2. You never know, it might come in handy.
Ew, slimy. What's with this stuff?
I thought it preferred warmer waters.
Well, I wouldn't know anything about that.
Surprisingly spongy.
Oh. Oh, wow. Hey there.
Let me guess. Joe?
Yeah. Hey. Hey there, you.
He's quite the celebrity around these parts. Reckon he lost the rest of his pod a while back, poor bugger. Don't worry, he doesn't bite.
This job definitely has its perks.
Ah, that's a nice one. Position on that one. Fighter, apparently.
Mission accomplished.
Roger that. The job well done. Now you want to the sea.
Tim?
Yeah, me?
All right. This bodes well.
That should do it. Nothing to fret about. Small drop in signal.
Roger.
I know this is none of my beeswax, but, did you get a hold of Emma?
No. Gave it a go. She was
out.
Ah.
Yeah.
Everything all right there?
She wasn't happy with me coming down here. As environmentally minded as ever.
Yes, I understand. Completely. I'm just, glad she's still there for you.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll see. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Too many of these.
My fault. Careful.
Things a bit different from harbor diving.
No, yeah, it's good. Last time was, you know, nice, but this feels like the real deal.
That it is. Nothing quite like it.
Definitely a leak here, Tim. Got something pouring out of a pipe.
Yep, confirmed on our end. Run off from the refinery. Stuff.
Okay.
Not to worry. Follow the pipe there until you reach the flow control. That should stop it.
Roger.
The company's been pushing the system pretty hard of late. There's been more demand. Modern manufacturing, consumer demand, wars, that sort of thing. Means there might be more leaks. Small ones, you know, popping up every now and again. Keep an eye out.
Wet coal still burns, right? Plenty of energy in this.
the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. All hands to the side, harpooned and fought her. When she dived down low, soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was free. The captain's mind was not of greed. He belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Mission accomplished.
Roger that. A job well done. Now you want to... help. Was this signal?
Ten?
Yeah.
All right. This bodes well.
Ah, that should do it. Nothing to fret about. Small drop in signal.
Roger.
Enough now.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Wet coal still burns, right?
Heads into a cave.
That's it. Valve should be inside.
Don't go anywhere.
Piece of coal. This is like a sewer. Water's filthy. Hopefully that does it. Leaks. Well, it's not repaired, but it stopped leaking.
Excellent. The local fishies will, I'm sure, be grateful. Head on back to the life module for now. Don't want you overdoing it on. Now what?
Tim, you. Connection lost. Okay. Rest head back. Back at it.
I think we're back. We're back. Sorry about that. Happens from time to time. Now, tools. There's a crafting table in the storage room that's just been activated.
Yeah. Noticed it earlier. Nice bit of kit.
Usually we'd have the starter blueprints ready to go, but we're running a bit behind. Head over and grab them, would you?
Thank you.
man's trash, another man's treasure.
Are you gonna trench just sprinkle these around the ocean?
Not my area of expertise, but let's get you fixed. Nice. Somewhat excessive packaging there.
Got them.
Head inside and get crafting.
All right. Easy as that. Should let Tim know.
Should unpack at least. Must have cost a fortune to get all this stuff down.